I'm Robert Weaver. I'm the district conservationist for U.S. Department of Agriculture, NRCS. Waste separation facility takes the manure generated from the cow herd and removes the solid waste that's in it and only leaves the liquid fraction of it left that can feed into the digester. So it's removing the solids.
So we're in Colora, Maryland, which is the northeast corner of the state of Maryland. We run a flush dairy and we're milking about 800 cows right now. We have a sand separation system and a manure separation system, and then we put it through a digester to make methane gas.
The main benefit of this practice is water quality and helping remove the phosphorus from the manure that the farm is generating. And also by taking the particles out of it, it's giving you a product to be able to beneficially sell or reuse on the farm and take off as extra added income within the facility.
NRCS helped with the funding on the project and the design of the project. We were eligible for the EQIP program. We signed up, got approved, and they were to help us with the structure that we housed the separators in, and the compost barn was all covered under EQIP.
The waste separation facility that we see here is helping protect the bay by removing phosphorus and getting that material contained and taken off farm.